I think the whole point of having friends is that people are able to select what they like. What's going through you? Yeah, no, they came back here and went, no, it's not cool of you. That does suck, and I do understand no one has that energy. But if you want to make memories, it does, you know?
But every time, it's like, here, and then it's like,
there's no to worst come to worst, we're going to play this together. All I meant
ground to break. so much. Y'all feeling good this evening? So good to be back in Chicago. Thank you so much. Yeah. This is a song that no one's really heard before. We're like releasing it in a couple of weeks, but we never played it before. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
We've got so many little dive bars to go check out.
Thank you so much. Here is a another slightly older one.
Calling to join in the wretched and joyful.
Joined here on violin by the wonderful Mr. Kellen Wimrick, who you heard Sherman on Angel, on Small, I think. My goodness. It's warm, isn't it? I mean, it's better. We were promised rain, but this is... I'll take this. Hold on. I couldn't tell you how good it is to be back in Chicago. I have so many good memories here. Walking this area in the city and checking out the Institute of Art, and we really got a beautiful place here, sincerely. I got to record a song here with a hero of mine, incredible Mavis Staples, who hails from this great city. It's just good to be back, and thank you. Thank you so much, Lolla, for having me. It's a song called Francesca. I could give up. This might have shook the love from me. But as on the brain, how could you think diamond makes gay so easily? Now that it's done, there's no one thing that I since I was born. How could I feel any hurricane? If someone asked me at the end, I'd tell you.
always been here.
Thank you very much. Oh my goodness. Yeah. I know there's a lot of people here, but I think I'm just gonna sing you a song of my own, if that's alright for one second. I can't see a thing, so I'm gonna sing this one. I have more hair in my fucking mouth right now than I do on my head, so I'm just gonna do it. This is a song, it's one of the first songs I ever put out about 10 years ago. If you know it, I'd love to hear you with me. It's a song called Cherry Wine. Thank you. every kind of way. Face the burning heat. I just think about my baby. I'm so full of love, I can barely eat. There's nothing sweeter than my baby. I never want once from the cherry tree. It's my baby, sweet as can be. She gave me 2 eggs just from kissing me.
Thank you.
Thanks very much. Chicago, I had the great honor of recording this song. As I said earlier, with a hero of mine and the legend and the queen that is, named as Staples. Who hails from your very beautiful city. And I wrote this song to remind myself of the kind of small ways that people show up for each other. And the small ways that people show up for the members of their community, they show up for the people around them, you know? They kind of bear witness to the lived experience of others and they say, hey, I see what you're going through there and I'm here for you. You know, and people do that every single day. And we do that in big ways and we do that in small ways. I see it in a crowd like this where people are witnessing that somebody next to them is having a hard time or is about to pass out. And somebody's saying, hey, you know what, I'm going to make sure this person's safe. I see hundreds of people calling for security. Small little things like that. I also wrote this song to remind myself of the legacy of protest and everything that we have to be thankful for. Through the history of direct action and protest, you know, people organizing for change. And Mavis Staples, as you know, and her family, the Staples Singers, they used to sing before speeches during the American Civil Rights Movement in the 1960s. And why that was of some particular interest to me as an Irish person, as an Irish man. Anybody with Irish heritage? Woo! So that civil rights movement that took place here in the United States, that directly inspired a civil rights movement that happened in Northern Ireland. Very, very shortly afterwards, in a time and place where not every single person was guaranteed the right to vote. For the past 9 months now, I suppose we've been singing this song in solidarity with anybody who would contact their representatives or put their feet on the street. In goodwill, in honest goodwill and human witness of the lived experience of other people on the other side of the world, and say we wouldn't want to see any human being subject to the kind of violence that we've been witnessing on our TV screens. Human being subject to the kind of violence we've been seeing in Gaza over these last years. It doesn't matter who you are, it doesn't matter where you come from, it doesn't matter if you're an Israeli citizen or a Palestinian citizen, you wouldn't want to see any human being subject to the kind of terror that we've been witnessing. School children, aid workers, humanitarian workers, journalists, hospital workers, and if anybody here feels moved to reach out to their representatives and ask them to support meaningfully a ceasefire. In support of peace and safety and security for everybody in our region, everybody in the Middle East. And sincere peace and safety and security, which would of course mean seeing a Palestine free from occupation and a Palestine free from violence. Citizen, as a man who comes from a country whose peace process came about due to the investment of the United States, something I'm very, very grateful for, I strongly urge you to, I strongly encourage you to reach out to your representation. I want to thank you for letting me witness, for letting me speak from the heart, but also letting me witness the kind of goodwill, the kind of goodness that I see in Chicago when I'm here, every time I'm fucking here, the kind of welcome. And the empathy and the compassion and the solidarity that I see also in a crowd at a festival like this where people are looking out for each other. I'm just here to have a good time with one another. I want to thank you for that. These things are incredibly powerful. It's not the waking, it's the rising. It is the grounding of a full compromise. It's not forgoing of a light, it's not the opening of eyes, it's not the waking, it's the rising. It's not the shade we should be casting. It's the light and it's the obstacle we're casting. It's the heat that drives the light, it's the fire that ignites. It's not the waking, it's the rising. It's not the song, it is the singing.
Thank you.
Some noise one more time for the incredible Melissa McMillan. Thank you. I want to say thank you so much, Lollapalooza, for having me. It's my third time here at the festival, and it's a special one to close the stage. Thank you so much. Thank you each and every single one of you for coming out and taking out. And thank you so much for organizing this rainfall. It's very, very welcome. Very little cooling, and it just makes me feel like home, you know. Thank you. You did that, I know you did. Maybe you can help us with this one. Thank you so much, and have a great night. do a quick photo together while we're all here as a family? Thank you so much, Chicago. Thank you, Lollapalooza. See you next time.